Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy, I Want to See Money here, and I'm back with another video. Now, today I'm going to be talking about this guy, aka 47 Gang Killer, or Killer Gang, whatever. I don't really care. So I'm gonna just cut right to the chase because I only got two minutes on this video. So pretty much, I met this guy a long time ago, and he seemed pretty cool. I beat him the first match. He beat me the second, and he beat me the third match. But he ran away with his Namekian because he was about to lose. Again, so he just ran away with his Namekian and popped the capsule. So, which is, it was cool or whatever, but I normally don't play Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 a lot. I normally be playing like Tekken 7. I'll play Red Dead. I just be chilling with my other friends, you know, on other games, just playing it constantly. So every time, I always see this guy on Xenoverse 2. Every time I ask him, hey bro, you want to spar this and that, blah blah blah, he always tells me no. He always making an excuse, et cetera, which is, it's fine. So later on, I was going around on my friend account, just trolling people, playing, and I came across him. I beat his little Majin, and I also beat his hit. And then I went on my other account. I beat him on my other account, and I was just like, you know what I'm saying, whatever. And so I wanted to, since he was my friend, I wanted to go on my main account and tell him good game. And like, he didn't like that so much. So he was just trying to like talk trash, talk about, oh, you this and that, you gotta go on different accounts to fight me. But every time I wanted to spar with you, you never wanted to like play. So me and him got into a big argument. He was trying to talk about, he's gonna expose me. And I told him, I said, bro, do what you have to do. Like, that's old clips, but I got more wins. Like, I'm sitting on 6 wins over you, and I can still post more. So the reason why I'm making this video is because he's like completely harassing me. Like crazy, because all I just said is, bro, all I did is beat you on my other account, and I just wanted to say good game, and you took it all the way to beat. So I mean, it is what it is. I beat this dude badly, and he tried to cheese me. Now he keeps saying I'm scared of him, and he also lags a lot. But I mean, hey, it is what it is. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe. Until next time, your boy I Want to See Money is out. Peace.